Hello. Day eight and nine of the 30-day painting challenge. To be honest, day eight was yesterday. This is in now day nine. And I got to the end of the day and I still hadn't painted and I thought, oh, I'm gonna go to bed. But I decided in the last hour or so of the day to not let a day go by without creating some art. Day eight, gouache painting of a little sunset that I saw online. Gouache is a water-soluble, opaque watercolor. It's really cool. It lives sort of between oil paints and watercolor. At any rate, I have a small waterfall painting I want to do today, so we'll see how it goes. Thanks for checking in. Let me know what you think, and create art. As always, stay safe, everybody, and be well.